Police discovered a marijuana growing operation in some woods in West Mifflin. State police pilot spotted the plants near some power lines off of Camp Hollow Road yesterday. Police then hiked into the woods. They collected 37 plants. Police aren't sure who was growing them.